Fiona, not so close. Now, the only thing to go, just to rest our weary bones for a moment, were our BBC colleagues, Des Clark and Jackie Bird. Ahoy!